Today's date is November 11th. Glenn televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch cleaner outside the house. I ran the camera towards the house, and right here we're actually hitting a 4-inch vent trap that's just near the foundation wall. I've located where it's at and uncovered it underneath the small patio. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Right here, we're coming back into newer PVC. We just left the 4-inch line, we're now inside of the 6-inch. Now I'm back in the riser, I'll turn the camera around and go downstream towards the main.
I love this system. It used to be with Colt, you did all kinds of weird things, and now it just shows you right then and there.
Oh yeah.
Have you had any problems at all?
Not yet.
No, is the answer.
Right here we got a small belly in the line. Looks like it's going to a sanitary drum, just trying to push the water out so we can try to see this area a little bit better. Right here we got a little bit of an offset where these two pieces of pipe meet here at the bottom of the drop. Trying to get the camera to jump around it, it's not wanting to. I'll have to try the larger skid, see if I can get around this. I'll go and record as I come back. Now back out of the line, I'm going to stop the video, I'm going to try a larger skid, see if I can't get out to the main.